One of the things that attracted me to it, though, was just the fact of its passion towards helping the youth and helping other people. And a lot just on how they go about it. They don't just try to show up as an example, but they try to do it through relationship. And I find that just really awesome.
Pool is always an attraction, and the New Hope Youth Center has a really nice pool table. It's a great way for them to get to know somebody just by playing a game of pool and talking. It's a great icebreaker. Foosball is the third most popular attraction at the center, and it's another great icebreaker. You know, there's lots of people there who love to play it. Music is a great way to express yourself, and you see a lot of that. There's guitars, and there's drums, and there's pianos, and there's flutes, you know, and you can pick any of that up and just play it, and it's just a great way to let out your emotions and praise God. Among all of the activities, rock band is the most used, and everybody at the center just loves it. The center holds an 18-foot TV where they'll play games, watch movies, or sports. Next to the TV, there's a vertical rock climbing wall where it is challenging but also rewarding once you make it to the top. The New Hope Youth Center is enriched with art and culture of the First Nations people, while each art piece holds propheticness to the teachings and stories of Jesus Christ. Each month, the center will put on wacky and bizarre events. One of the events was Daredevil's Games Night, filled with wacky and comical moments, as well as I Can't Believe You Just Did That. In this event, each team would compete against each other to complete multiple tasks in order to win. The first task involved two opponents drinking 5 raw eggs. Once they completed, they would pass it on to their partner. Their partners would then have to dive their face into a plate of chocolate pudding and retrieve 7 jelly beans. This next part was wacky and fun. Two people would pair up, blindfold each other, and feed each other pudding. The person who got the most pudding in the other person's mouth wins. The New Hope Ministries is awesome. The Ministries is to promote awareness, respect, and value in the First Nations heritage by building relationships and through that showing Jesus' love, grace, and his teachings.
The staff at the New Hope Youth Center, they're fun, they're loving, they're compassionate, and they're caring. They make the first impression, and they're the ones who set the boundaries and the rules. And if it wasn't for them, the youth center would not be where it is. I remember when I first started with Scott and passed down to Jake and with Jay. And, all three of those guys right there are great. You know, they have that passion, they have that want to improve somebody's life, and they're willing to go to that extent of doing it.